Welcome to the Top Gear Test Track, the base of the hugely popular British motoring TV show, Top Gear. You probably know all about the Top Gear track already, but let's go over some of the details anyway. It's located at Dunsfold Airfield in Surrey, UK, just 1 hour from London. And it's a short figure of eight track with a length of 2.82 kilometres. Because it's a very wide circuit based on an old airfield, first-time drivers will initially find it difficult to figure out which way the track goes, let alone find the racing line. Don't worry though, once you're racing, you'll soon figure it out by following the other drivers. One word of warning, however, as we said, it's a figure of eight track, which of course means that it crosses over itself halfway through the lap. This means that there's a danger of collision with other cars as you pass through the crossover. On a normal circuit, you only need to be aware of cars in front and behind you. But on the Top Gear track, you need to look right and left too. Don't forget that when you're out there. The track layout was designed with the assistance from engineers at Lotus, the legendary British sports car maker, with a view to including all types of high and low speed corners to seriously test both car and driver. It's been used as the base for Top Gear since 2002, and F1 stars such as Michael Schumacher, Jenson Button, Lewis Hamilton and Mark Webber have all driven here while filming for the show. This is where the Top Gear's tame racing driver, the Stig, pushes the world's greatest cars to the limit. Good luck and enjoy the race.
Bye.